Hello students, today we'll do the chapter The Doctor's Word by R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan is a well-known English writer of English fiction. His full name is Rasipuram Krishnaswamy Iyer Narayan Swami. He is best known for his works set in the fictional South Indian town of Malgudi. His work Malgudi Days is very famous. His style of narration is such that his characters almost live through his description. His characters are very lively. His settings are vivid and are reflected in his picturesque descriptions. His stories resonate with humor. His stories are full of humor, irony, and focus on ordinary people. He has won numerous awards during the course of his literary career. His first major award was in 1958, the Sahitya Academy Award for his novel, The Guide. This novel, Guide, was adapted into a movie also, both in English and Hindi version, starring Devanand and Vahida Rehman. In 1964, he also received the Padma Bhushan Award. Now, let's start with the story. The story, Doctor's Word, it revolves around the main character, Dr. Raman. Dr. Raman is the main character of this story. Dr. Raman is the hero of this story. But he is one of those doctors who are very straightforward. Who don't mince any words to hide truth from their patients. He is an eminent, famous, competent and experienced doctor. He always reveals the fact to the patient and his family. He never hides the truth from the family. He never tries to deceive the patients by giving false hopes. If he is not able to save the life of patient, he will say that, yes, I am not able to save the life. I will not be able to save the life, that his situation is critical. He will never hide the truth. But if there is the faintest sign of hope, he will do his best. He will roll up his sleeves. He will leave no stone unturned to bring the patient back from the clutches of death. But people turn to him only in severe circumstances. Means people go to him when conditions get seriously serious. Why? What is the reason behind this? Why do people, they go to him only in critical situations? First reason is his consultation fees is quite excessive. His consultation fees is very high. And the second thing is people, they tend to abstain from the reality that time has knocked the door to visit Dr. Raman. The time has come to visit Dr. Raman. So these are the two reasons. First is his fee is very high. Second one is people tend to abstain from the reality. People tend to escape from the reality that time has come to visit Dr. Raman. Dr. Raman has a very good friend, Gopal. Gopal is his fast friend. They have been known to each other for 40 years. Their friendship is 40 years old. Starting with their kindergarten days. Due to his busy schedule, he hasn't seen Gopal for 3 months now. But one day, what happened? He was in his clinic. Then he saw that Gopal's son is there. One day he sent for by Gopal's family that his friend has been seriously ill for a month and a half. Gopal's son came to Dr. Raman's clinic and told him the critical condition of Gopal. And when Dr. Raman goes to Gopal's house, he finds that Gopal's condition is really very critical. Gopal's condition is really very pathetic, very serious, very grave. He loses no time in starting his treatment. He is of apprehension that Gopal would not survive. He thinks that it's not possible, the chances are very less. Gopal's wife wants to know his true opinion about the patient. Gopal's wife wants to know the truth. And as we have read that it is not the habit of Dr. Raman to hide the truth. When Gopal's pulse rate goes down, he asks in his feeble voice about the chances of his survival. Gopal asks Dr. Raman that what are the chances of his survival. First time in his life, Dr. Raman is in a fix. He has never faced a situation like this because it is not in his nature to whitewash. It is not in his nature to hide the truth. It is not in his nature to lie, as he's always in the habit of revealing truth to his patients. But now the patient is his friend. So what should he do? Should he tell the truth that Gopal's situation is very critical? Chances of survival are very less, or should he hide? So he was in a fix that what should he do, because this time case is different. The patient lying on the bed is his friend. He wonders, what should he do? How can he disclose the reality? Because he knew Gopal's family affairs. He knows his family situation. If he dies without signing his will, then his family will be in tremendous mess. His family will be in tremendous trouble. But the problem is, if he asks Gopal to sign the will, then Gopal would come to know, and his family would come to know, that Gopal is not going to live. And if he asks that there is no need to sign the will, and if Gopal dies without signing the will, then what would happen after his death? So he was in a fix that what should he do. If he asks Gopal to sign the will, then it virtually means a death sentence for his friend, but it will also destroy the thousandth part of the chance that he is having of a survival. He keeps on pondering over the situation. He thinks again and again, what should he do? Finally, first time he decides to hide the truth. He thinks, if his words can save his friend's life, then he will not die. For the first time in his life, he acts before a patient by simulating his feeling and concealing the judgment. This is the first time in his life that he has told a lie. But his work wonders. His words work wonders. As the next morning, when he visits Gopal's home, he's surprised, he's astonished to see his friend heal and hearty. He says to the friend that he will live to be 90 as he has turned the corner. On his way back to the hospital, he himself wonders, how has this happened? How Gopal has survived the attack? And he thinks it will be a mystery to him all his life. So you see how his words have saved his friend's life. So now, the important questions of this chapter that you have to do. First is, discuss the theme of the story, the doctor's word. Number two, write a character sketch of Dr. Raman. Then, the story depicts the relationship between a doctor and a patient, and also between two friends. Do you agree? Justify your answer. So you have to do these questions. The story is prescribed in your syllabus. The book that has been prescribed in your syllabus, Prose Parables, edited by Board of Editors and published by Orient Blackswell. You can read this story in detail from this book. Thank you.